it is for real. The tactics and squad strengths have been analysed by committed fans and neutral observers to the nth degree. A confrontation that all football lovers will revel in, knowing that we might be about to witness a simply unmissable occasion. Who will come out on top? It's Newcastle United. They face Arsenal live right here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to one of the most atmospheric venues in the game of football, St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Newcastle United up against Arsenal.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
Time for cool heads. Dan Byrne. And Newcastle showing good wit. Almiron. Two players waiting in the middle. A spot on for that challenge. And space for him to cut in. No way! Some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
Can he make it 1-0? And confidently converted!
The keeper makes no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
Well, he knows that could prove to be a massive goal. Just look at his reaction.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line. Well, he stays on the bench. No second yellow card.
Well, he's a very lucky boy, Derek. That was a poor challenge.
And the header off target, but resolute defence.
There.
to let that go. Take it away. And Kessier. If you're going to challenge like that, it has to be spot on. What did the referee think of it? And who knows, that might be the end of the story for them in this one.
I'm sure you're right. He's just lost his discipline there. It's an uphill battle now.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Long stuff. Into the box. Lazzard
Dan Byrne.
Good use of advantage by the referee.
Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee.
And he whips it in.
Well, we're at the halfway mark here at St. James's Park.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
So into the second half, and Arsenal with a bit of work ahead of them. He had in mind. And Newcastle using width to good effect. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
Well, I think everybody in the ground can see that was always going to be offside.
Intervention. Saka. So half an hour remaining. Free kick awarded then by the referee. In this game. Wilson. Long start. Oh, a tremendous block. Oh, Saliba. Newcastle ceding possession. And here's Saliba. Oh yes, what a pass. Can he finish? It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Well, these Newcastle fans are certainly playing their part here. The noise inside this stadium has been incredible. Surely the players will see this through.
Time and the scoreline against Arsenal. But still, they're in this. And that pass all the way, cutting it out. Teammates available. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Burn. Joe Willock. Gordon. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And they're not standing off their opponents in the slightest. A very fine read. Declan Rice. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And there the move ends for now. The whistle, they cannot be separated after 90 minutes.